Hello guys, welcome to the Playground ID. My name is Sepwan, and today's video we're gonna talk about 1.3 Wuthering Waves. 1.3 Special Program Wuthering Waves has ended yesterday, and it blessed. If you didn't watch the premiere, today Playground ID will tell you what will be added in the version 1.3 Wuthering Waves. As everyone know, Soulkeeper is the new 5-star resonator from the Black Sword beside Alto and Encore. Soulkeeper is a Spectro resonator that will be using Rectifier Weapon and see a healer that gonna replace Verena. For the pair that already enough with Verena, finally you can change your healer. Besides Soulkeeper, there are a new 4-star resonator will be added in the version 1.3 and it is Yuhu. Many people already requested new 4-star character since 1.1 update, and finally Kurogame answered that request in version 1.3. Yuhu is a Glacial Resonator and she will be using a Gauntlet. What you need from her is she is have a QTE feature from his Resonance skill and Liberation. From this, she can change her moveset and battle effect. For you want a new Echo like always, a new story, new Echo. Kurogame will be give a new Echo called Falsy of No Return and two new Phantom monster, it is Glupoof and Lumiscale. Falsy of No Return will be a 4-star Echo and will be the boss you fight in the story of the Black Sword. Finally, Wuthering Waves story now gonna unveil the mysterious organization Black Sword. So far, I really interested with this organization since Camellia appear and many hints showing that Rover has a past with this organization. The story will be take place in the new map of Black Sword Archipelago from the premiere. It shows the map like a small of many islands that where is the Black Sword organization location. So far, this update is not like I expected, like in the 1.1 update where the Jinxie and Changli banner release, there are two check-in event reward. First, 7 days login event like always, and second one, special check-in event where you get 10 Radiant Tide, 10 Forging Tide, and 10 Lustrous Tide. Even there, only 7 days login event reward, don't be afraid, Kurogames always give you a freebie. But right now, they'll give it to you with many events so you can grind for a stride. That's all that will be coming in the version 1.3 Wuthering Waves. This update will be released on 29 September. Let me know what you like and dislike from this update in the comment. Okay guys, that's all for today's video. Hope you enjoy and see you in the next video.